light uplifting background music plays. What is Lewy body dementia? An older adult couple holds their infant grandchild on a couch.
Lewy body dementia, or LBD, is a brain disorder that can cause problems with thinking, movement, mood, and behavior.
What causes LBD? Neurons appear on the screen with clumps of alpha-synuclein, or Lewy bodies. The Lewy bodies are located at the center of the neuron.
In LBD, abnormal clumps of a protein called alpha-synuclein accumulate in brain cells. These clumps are called Lewy bodies.
The image of neurons becomes gray.
They cause brain cells to stop working correctly and eventually die. What causes these changes in the brain is not yet fully understood.
The scene shifts back to the older couple reading a book with their grandchild.
While LBD typically begins at age 50 or older, sometimes younger people may develop the disease. LBD is a progressive disease, meaning symptoms start slowly and worsen over time.
The grandfather comes into focus on the couch.
LBD symptoms vary widely from person to person, but often include changes in memory, thinking, mood, behavior, sleep, and movement.
Memory and thinking. A woman and her son sit at the kitchen table together talking.
Common thinking-related symptoms of LBD include unpredictable changes in concentration or alertness.
The items on the table become blurry and appear out of focus. The woman tries reaching for the coffee mug several times before she is able to grab it. The scene then zooms out to the woman and her son at the table.
Trouble multitasking and problem solving. Problems with visual and spatial abilities, such as judging distance and depth or misidentifying objects, and seeing, hearing, or smelling things that are not there. Memory problems are also common, but may not be noticeable early on.
Mood and behavior. A woman flips through a book in her living room at home. The scene shifts to an outside view of the home. Rain is falling, and the woman can be seen sitting through a window. The woman then gets up and peers out the window with a sad look on her face.
LBD can also cause changes in mood and behavior. These changes may include depression, a lack of interest in normal daily activities or events, anxiety, agitation, and restlessness.
Sleep. The scene shifts to another home. A window shows a rainstorm shifting to a night sky outside. The scene changes to an older adult man tossing and turning in bed as the clock on the nightstand shows time passing.
Sleep-related symptoms of LBD may include acting out dreams while asleep, sleeping too much or too little, and certain sleep disorders.
Movement. The same older adult man walks through his living room stiffly with a hand on his hip. The scene shifts to the man in his kitchen and his hands shakes as he holds a tablet.
Some people with LBD develop movement problems. Symptoms can include tremors or shaking, muscle stiffness, and balance or coordination problems.
The man's wife appears and looks concerned. She calls a doctor.
If you are experiencing changes in your thinking, movement, sleep, behavior, or mood, talk with a doctor who can help you figure out if you have LBD.
The scene shifts to the couple sitting in a waiting room. The woman finds a booklet from NIA on LBD and begins reading through it.
There are two main forms of LBD, dementia with Lewy bodies and Parkinson's disease dementia. In dementia with Lewy bodies, people have a decline in their thinking skills that may be difficult to diagnose at first. Over time, people may develop other symptoms that make it easier to make an accurate diagnosis. These symptoms include hallucinations, movement problems, and sleep disorders. Parkinson's disease dementia is another form of LBD. Parkinson's disease is a movement disorder that worsens over time. Some people with Parkinson's eventually start to experience changes in their cognition. This is called Parkinson's disease dementia. However, not everyone with Parkinson's will develop dementia.
The couple talks with a doctor in her office.
Seeking an accurate diagnosis early on is important, It can lead to more tailored treatments and help families understand and plan for a future with the disease. LBD cannot be prevented or cured, but changes to make the home safer, equipment to make everyday tasks easier, and social support are important. Additionally, medication, physical therapy, and counseling may help manage the symptoms for a period of time.
The older man and the woman from the earlier scene with her son are in a physical therapy office as a therapist coaches them through light exercises. The therapist then shows a poster that reads, LBD Clinical Trial, Volunteers Needed, and shows people with LBD as well as caregivers and others without LBD can participate.
People with LBD may also be able to join clinical studies where they can get support and learn more about the disease while helping scientists better understand how to prevent and treat LBD in the future. Scientists need people with LBD, their caregivers, and other healthy adults to volunteer for research.
Logo for NIH, National Institute on Aging.
To learn more about LBD and participating in clinical research, visit alzheimers.gov/LBD.